Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. I'm Billy John Bob and today I'm playing The Evil Within. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Please enjoy.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
Does he look all right to you?
At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
Okay.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you
now? She's back.
Answer me.
Yeah, it was really lame. I just didn't like the part. A giant fucking spider? Are you kidding with me? Am I supposed to hit the head? The same for the head. Ah, no. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh God. Is that even a point? Trying to... Oh!
Turn there!
Oh shit! This is some kaiju shit.
What?
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite.
Okay. Right. I don't see him. Oh shit.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Shit.
More of them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
Good night.
Whoa.
Hit.
Apparently they can come up here.
Okay, there's a lot going on here. So that's not an arm? What?
Leave these ones to me.
Okay. There's so much going on in this game. It's absolutely crazy. I bet the spider's gonna come back. I'm sure the spider will come back.
Keep us to the left up here.
Oh shit. Can handle a lot of damage. Oh. Damn. Arachnophobia.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot, almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, detective.
Yeah, me too.
The right side looked
like
it
spiders.
Led more directly toward the hospital.
No!
Joseph, no!
Just get us out of here!
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Oh, shit. Oh, and he has a gun. Shit. I'm like, just... Can't they just kill themselves? I think this was supposed to be a stealth section. It was totally lame of me. So, no, I cannot go underneath. Oh shit. Totally used too much ammo here. Okay. Hemostatic, an emergent blood clothing agent for treating wounds. The bandage contains medication for you to use first.
Yay.
Cool. And map fragments. Anything else? Then I can just use that one and that one. Of course. shit.
I gotta get my hands on that machine gun.
Get away! Get away! Get away! Is that all? Oh shit! What did she say? Okay.
Keep them off me!
Oh. How many are there? Is there more? That was kind of fun.
Shit.
Let's get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through! It's gonna get Laura!
Oh, I'm driving now. Wesker? Not? It's Wesker, let's face it. It's wannabe Wesker. Okay, that was really awesome. Damn. Wow, that was short.